Hello everybody, I am the Creative Lady, and Kim Coles tweeted a picture of her Christmas nail. I told her I was gonna copy it. She tweeted back, please do, and post the picture. I was like, what? I had just a few minutes to turn these broke down, busted blue fingernails into some fabulous Kim Coles inspired Christmas nails. Now the process is very simple, but it's also very messy, very messy. You'll need non-toxic glitter, nail hardener, a brush, and waxed paper. The glitter is ultra-fine glitter, and I'm going to use my Sally Hansen top coat. I'm going to use a sifter with the glitter, layer the nail hardener, sift the glitter. Layer the nail hardener, sift the glitter. Repeat this process. And because I am covering up blue nails with green polish, I had to do a couple extra coats because of the peep through from the blue polish. But other than that, it's a pretty simple process. Some people would opt to stick their wet nail into the glitter, but I chose not to because I didn't want any clumps of glitter in my next project. You may recycle the unused glitter because you're using wax paper back into the container for your next project. Yeah, so it's very simple and easy to recycle. Shake off any excess. I'm layering my top coat with Seche Vite. I know that Seche Vite has a warning label, but I'll put that in there for you. But yeah, I'm going to use Seche Vite as my top coat. You can use any top coat of your choice. Put a couple coats on, depending on your top coat. And the glitter is ultra fine. If you were using chunky glitter, you would have to make lots more coats as well. And once you have layered all of that, you can let your nails dry and clean up any excess messy glitter once your nails are dry. And you too can have your own fabulous Kim Coles inspired Christmas nails. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you the next time. Bye-bye.